Just look at him. Look into his devious eyes. Do you see what I see, brothers and sisters? I see a traitor, a murderer, a crime against nature. It was he and his kind, them with their noses, that summoned the Basilians here. Whose evil gaze they used to turn innocent Asbosians to stone. They murdered our Abbot Conroy in the most cowardly fashion. For years he's been protecting us from the Basilians. Like a father putting his arms around us, he appeased the Basilians that they have summoned to attack us.
My name is Seraphius Cedar Cantata, flautist of the second rank. It has been my noble task to perform the wind song and with it keep Asposia alive. The fountains flow because of our dynasty. We are but a tool of the wind.
What did that flute note say?
Governor!
Listen, please! You will all suffocate if we cannot play our song!
Are you all complete idiots? Conroy was evil.
Conroy was our savior. He has given his life for us in the fight against these heathens. But we will get him back, my dear brothers and sisters. And the first thing that our Abbot Conroy will see when he is finally free of his stone form is all the flute noses being thrown into the wind fountains, every last one of them!
You're all going to kill yourselves! Don't you get it? Conroy built the Basilians himself!
Our king will come, and he will bring peace. So says the prophecy.
Did you all see that? He wanted to summon another Basilian. As I live and breathe, brothers and sisters, as Conroy's humble deputy, we will hunt down every last flute nose, and we will put an end to them all. And let this king come. He will be the first to greet the fountain.
And there he is, the King of Asposia. Robert, a statue, helpless and alone. Well, he's not quite alone. His loyal pigeon is here to free him from this unfortunate situation.
Oh.
And? Did you sleep well?
What? Where am I? Who am I? I can only remember running into the woods. Then I tripped over a basilian. And then I saw a bright flash. Oh no. I must have turned myself into stone.
Who you are? You're Robert. Don't you remember?
Remember what?
That you're a flute nose. The son of the king. The heir to the throne. Sound familiar, child? Conroy kidnapped you 18 years ago when you were just a baby and turned all the flute noses into stone. You grew up with him, not knowing that your father was the king.
Conroy. I thought... all right.
What am I supposed to do with you, Robert? I take you in and raise you like a son, and this is the thanks I get? You're going to sit down and repaint that until it looks decent. And what's with all those flowers? What are you, a girl?
Robert, my boy, listen. Perhaps I don't tell you often enough. But it's no wonder that your parents abandoned you. No one wanted you. And if I hadn't found you and taken you off the streets when you were a baby, you would be dead right now. But now you're here, for better or worse. Now come, play me my song.
Yeah. Those were 15 long years.
Yes, but you defeated him. Chin up, boy. Now the only question is why you're still standing around in this forest instead of finally ascending the throne.
I just felt that maybe I'm not worthy of being king.
I would go so far as to say you're not even worthy enough to be a shoe shiner.
What was that? No! Be quiet!
What? Who are you talking to, child?
To... no one. Definitely not Conroy's imaginary voice in my head.
Now, stop daydreaming and pay attention. The flute noses are in danger. And you know that without you all, there will be no wind left either. No air to breathe.
Oh, no!
Exactly right, boy. But there's still hope. There is an ancient prophecy. The legend of harmony. All flute noses and all aspersions will once again live in peace and harmony with each other. And with the wind. But he who shall bring about this harmony is in hiding. You must find him. Take up the search for the last wind monk. Only then can Aspersia be saved. Saved, 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 saved.
Wait, where am I supposed to look?
All right, the last wind monk can be found on the other side of Aspersia. Take the cable car from Woolington. That should get you there. The number 8 car, I believe, with one layover. But you should ask to be sure.
Got it. Thanks.
You're completely alone, my boy.
Stop it. You're a statue now. Leave me be.
Never. I'm a part of you now.
Concentrate, Robert. You have to save Aspersia.
You'll never succeed, and you know it.